A rabbit. Just like opened up for taking surprise Kindle eggs, but at least I got surprising. I wanted Ariel. But we even do. Whoa. Got two rabbits, stupid. So I'm gonna get one to my best friend. And get the other one. Because I don't need two rabbits. Unless I do want to keep them, I don't know. I'm thinking to probably paint them. So it can look like me and my best friend. Okay, here in my mouth. Hate that. And, clear news. Pretty much not going on. And if people ask me if I'm in a relationship, I keep my relationship as private between family and some friends. Paige is the only one who knows about what's going on in my life, and yeah. I got the new phone. And yeah, this is what it looks like, the background. Favorite contacts is my mom, my dad, my best friend's mom, my best friend, a person, a couple people. Yeah, this is my kid. She wants to be in the video now. Look how big she got. She's so cute, isn't she? She's so cute, isn't she pretty? You wish you had a kitty like this. Yeah. She wanted to say hello to everybody on the computer. Say hello. She's always, she's like extremely friendly for just like today for some reason. Maybe she's just happy. Maybe she's just happy and so cute. Yeah, this one's just gotta keep me a company. She's my therapy cat. Never called her. Cause you need therapy cats. You need church in your life and you need kitties and puppies. Cause he help you out. You poop, poop, poop. She has small paws and she has like a big body. Yeah, my phone is a Samsung Note 8. It's made last year. She must get up. And I got it for $60 on sale. And yeah, pretty much is not going on. Boring weekend, snow. Yeah. I think everybody else is tired of snow. Alright, if you think you're tired of snow, then Eva. That's her name. She always meows. She wants to get attention. She's an attention lover. She loves attention sometimes. But sometimes she doesn't like to be attentive. She just wants to be petting rocks. You hear a purr in the background. Whoa, deep breath, some more. I don't know. If you want to add me on Snapchat, that's fine by me. Why do I have myself on here? It's not focused. I'll post the link. And that's my emoji for it. My Instagram's gonna be down there. My like page is gonna be down there. Everything's gonna be down there. just want to socialize with fans. And my phone's like really huge. It's bigger than my other phones I had in my life. This is huge. Look how huge it is. But it has like good reviews. I was reading the reviews, so I sent it to one of my friends. Let's see. Get me used to using it. Okay, let's see. The reviews, it says, the good is gorgeous, 6.3 inch Identify display, fantastic display, digital cameras, fun and useful pen, and get handy app pair. Featured strong overall performance, very good battery life, awkward placement of finger tip, a really big couple of early bugs, and very pricey. But I got mine at $60, so that's when it was there. But I love the battery life. It's been my old phone, it's my old phone, it's kept from starting, this and that. I don't need that kind of stuff. And every time when I'm on Snapchat, it just restarts. Can take pictures, and then like the guy said, oh, let's get good pictures of it. Takes really good pictures. So, yeah. As you see it, my kitty. She's getting big, isn't she? I'm proud of her. She's just on the side. Right there, right behind my chair. So, yeah. Yeah, if you ask me, people don't leave it inside a Kindle egg. For myself, I eat both because I like chocolate and, yeah, and, yeah, pretty much not going on. It's a new phone, and I'm not really open with my love life. I'm straight. There are people who ask me, you're straight or you're bi or... I'm straight. I'm sorry if people have a crush on me, if you're a different gender, this and that. Good news for you. I don't have much to say. But, yeah, I opened Kindle Eggs. And I got one now I wanted. So, like, comment, subscribe, and pray for my mom. She's sick. And, yeah, I'm gonna get a phone case next weekend. I think, yeah, next weekend. For not doing anything. Yeah, but. To be honest with you, like, if you want to know about my love life, I'm sorry. I'm not open with my love life anymore. I used to be so obsessed, this and that. I'm like, I'm dating this person. Oh my god, he's so hot. No. I'm not gonna open my relationship with anyone anymore on the internet. There's only a few people. Paige is one of them. So, she's my best friend. You're gonna say, oh, you're so hot. Well, she's my best friend. We're close in age. We're like sisters. We're close. Like, this close with people. This close. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. And I might do a live stream. I'm not sure because I don't know how yet. So, yeah. Bye, everyone. Oh.